traditional African and Ethiopian stuff. It's always there in the background and it's calling for you.
African contribution to the world, to art, music, to culture, so big.